The biggest thing is that it's Priscilla's event, so we'll basically be standing by and saying to her, you know, if you need a hand, what can we help you do?
The only job is that we can all go and face the kids.
Today is 18 July, Mandela's Day. We've created an event inviting all the kids in the village, 2 to 10 years. Those kids who are vulnerable, so that we can give them toys and we can come and play and teach them a little bit about this day.
Each child will get a hot dog, a little thing of Oros, a packet of knickknacks, just to say, you know, have a great day.
Nelson Mandela is his birthday, actually. So the South Africa as a whole is celebrating this day. So we are giving back. So this day is about giving back. So that's what we are doing here at Utah Hall, giving back to the vulnerable children.